so good. What is that? Let's land. System's failing all over. You got anything? We're starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy. Put her down. Hold on, BD. Completely fried. We won't be flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grease's cantina. Okay. Come on. It's so calm. Rava would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it. Last time I saw a Lucre Hulk was Braca. Long time ago, Roth. What would you say now? Come on, Mantis won't repair itself. Just hope Grease has the parts we need. Rusted, like everything else around here. There is only the Force. Let's move. Doesn't look like this gate is working. Droids.
The ship's in Vendon Raider territory. That means it's mine. Now go!
Check it out, BD. Priorite.
To you. No touching.
These don't look like any separatists I remember. Bedlam Raiders? What has Grease gotten himself into? Look at that thing. Grease sure picked an interesting place to live.
Look at that view! Is that a giant crater?
Wow! I forgot how much they talk.
You're there. When are these people going to learn? Don't they see the bigger picture? Glory in combat! Back up!
It's killing me.
Something to help me. These raiders are nothing but killers. Ready. A nest. Looks like it dragged its prey back here and...
Oh, I hope they're okay. Who are you?
It's okay. We're friends. What happened?
We got ambushed by the raiders. I ran. I don't know where the others are.
What were you doing here?
Prospecting. Trying to make a living. But the tar has jammed all the equipment. And then there's the raiders. And the bugs.
It's too dangerous for you here. You should go.
I will. Once I know it's safe.
No lift platform here.
What were we thinking? Trespassing on Raider turf?
What we found. These blaster marks are messy. Lucky shots. That should do it. Let's keep moving. We're almost there. This is really not pleasant. I tell you to be more careful about who you scan. Come on. Should have left you in that rat tar nest. Buglings. You're a long way from Bogano. You think I can do that, BD? Bad change of scenery. Grease's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah. Look at that.
Hey, quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Oh, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. Let's go looking for it. Oh, and, say hey to Doma Dendra when you get in town. She, doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
Bet. Hey, didn't expect to see you so soon.
Thought I'd check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it. I'm just tending Brutus here. He's an echo. Stables down yonder in town, and if you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye out, Mosey. Thanks.
Well done. Wildlife.
Check it out, BD.
That's it. This building is definitely different than the rest. Throw me a stim, BB. That's not moving.
Hey, got a proposition for you. You interested in the opportunity of a lifetime?
Maybe. Let's hear it.
Some folks ventured into the mine just down yonder. No one's heard from them since. That's right, little droid. Could be the makings of a tragedy. Most things on Kobo are. Prospectors were looking for priorite. Mine is chock full of the stuff. But saving those folks? That's the important thing, of course.
I'll look into it.
Now we're in business. Mine is just down yonder. You can't miss it.
Yourself lucky you can't smell.
Catch my breath. Gotta be a way out. Somewhere.
Been here a while. Maybe they're one of the missing prospectors. Creatures were killed by blaster fire. This is a nice one. Toss me a stim, bud.
What kind of creature lives down here? What'd you find, buddy?
Look at this rib cage. Think the Bedlam Raiders would pay for fossils? Oh no.
Gotta be one of the missing prospectors, buddy.
Time to move.
Hears about this right on his doorstep.
Thank you.
You're back. So, what did you find?
Took down the Rancor that was stalking the mines, but I didn't find any prospectors.
So, let me get this straight. No Rancor, no survivors, no competition? That Priorite's mine for the taking.
You didn't care about the prospectors, did you? You just wanted the Priorite.
I'm gonna level with you. Yes, and now that mine's all mine.
Better be careful. Who knows if there's another Rancor down there?
You're just yanking my chain, right? Right?